Hopefully learn some more about. Right now in class.